On a dirt road, less than an hour from Kurdistan's capital, a long convoy of Peshmerga head towards enemy territory. They're gearing up for a major mission to eradicate ISIS across a 30-kilometre front.
Well, it's just gone 4:30 a.m. and these soldiers have been up all night preparing for the attack. We've been hearing the jets overhead. They've been circling for the last few hours, getting ready to strike those ISIS positions.
At dawn, the offensive begins. A barrage of heavy weapons raining down on ISIS from multiple positions. And these heavy plumes of smoke, the result of US airstrikes. The Islamic extremists seized control of this area and the strategic Mount Zatak back in June after its lightning advance across northern Iraq. On the other side of the mountain are the plains that run directly to the heart of Mosul, Iraq's second largest city and ISIS stronghold.
Well, these mortar and artillery strikes have been pummeling the five villages at the base of the mountain. Well, US airstrikes have also been hitting the top of the mountain. According to the Peshmerga, they have killed a number of militants.
Leading the assault, Iraq's Deputy Prime Minister Dr. Rowsch-Shaways. Normally based in Baghdad, this proud Kurd knows his men need him now more than ever.
This is a duty of everybody who lives democracy and freedom and human rights to struggle against the terrorists, especially against Daesh.
But while the Kurds are looking to create a bigger buffer around their capital, they're also positioning themselves for when they could take part in a move on Mosul. We're then taken to one of the villages reclaimed in recent weeks, now less than 2 kilometres from the fighting.
Well, this is what the fight against ISIS looks like. The Peshmerga, or Iraqi forces, taking village after village with the help of US airstrikes. This is the model for a coordinated campaign to achieve President Obama's objective, degrade and destroy ISIS.
A hard and bloody task, according to these soldiers.
Yeah, they have a good sniper and you have to be very careful. Then, if not, they get you and shoot you. You have to be very careful.
But during this assault, it was the Peshmerga who only sustained a few injuries. The commander boasting that more than 2 dozen ISIS fighters were killed, while a number were captured. A victory they know won't always be easy in the days ahead. Anna-Coren, CNN, Mosul Province, Iraq.